Hey, hi Teen Life!
Hi, we're going to be doing the lime challenge.
I don't think there is such thing as the lime challenge.
Okay, well, we've made this challenge up. We're going to cut this lime open, which I bought yesterday, so it's nice and fresh. I was going to make us suck it, but now I've decided we're going to blend it.
And make lime juice.
Yeah, and we're going to drink it and see if we can have a spoonful. And it's really sour, because I asked the person in the shop. She was like, I wouldn't recommend it, so... Yeah.
Great, we're going to drink something that's unrecommended.
Yay, and I can't cut it up.
Be careful, you're making me nervous.
I know, I can't.
No, be careful.
Really stiff.
If I cut my finger off, then I'm suing for lime.
Okay, also, our tops are both tie-dye because we tie-dyed these yesterday.
Molly, come on, it wasn't that hard.
Well, I found it hard.
You weren't doing it right.
Okay, so we decided we'd be tie-dye buddies in this video.
It's all juicing.
Yeah. We've had a change of plan because we just licked it and realised how sour it was, so we're not going to
get it. Yeah, and also we don't know how we would get the peel off.
Yeah.
And I said that we could just eat it, because when you blend it up, it all just blends up anyway.
Yeah, we're not doing that, so...
Wait, it's already coming off.
Oh, it's really sour. Right, okay, we're just going to see how
Wait,
long...
what are we going to...
Shall we see how long we can suck it for?
No, but why don't we just do the first person who stops?
Okay, yeah, alright, okay. Right. Yeah, really? Alright, ready?
Yeah, good describing.